And the fact that any of the guns that I may have that I can't pass on to them without him or them having to check, I think is ridiculous.
That's not really true. The bill provides that a family member can give a gun to your son or daughter.
That's not what I read.